District 2 units for Ferry Coffee Bowl, 40 Irwin Police Department, Tom Nathan. 8-year-old black female, date of birth of 8/14/1996. She has brown eyes and a lion zodiac tattoo on her right shoulder, and an unknown musical symbol on her right, correction, left thigh. She's been diagnosed with schizophrenia and is mentally unstable and has suicidal thoughts. She left 540 Pennsylvania Avenue in Irwin Borough, approximately $1,400 today. She is driving a 2014 white Chevy Equinox, Colorado registration of Victor Quebec Mike 776. That's VQM 776. She may be en route to Georgia, Colorado, Missouri, or Philadelphia. Reporting she took her two children, whom the father has custody of, a two-year-old female by Hadida Muhammad, and a four-month-old female by the name of Hadaya Muhammad. An Amber Alert is being processed by the State Police of Greensburg. If seen, stop or hold, use caution and contact this center or Irwin Police Department. Westmoreland Public, safety clear. 1937.
92 received.
Copy that. I'll also be 10-8 from 10-10.
225 received in 1937. Also District 2 units, you can also check the local hotels in your area, correction, hotels or motels for this vehicle.
County Radio District 5 units. District 5 units, check your fax machines or prepare a copy of BOLO information for child endangerment. Irwin Police. Irwin Police Department requests you be on the lookout for a female by the name of Chantel A. Humphrey Bigelow. Should be approximately 5'4", 22 years of age, a black female. The date of birth of 8/14/96. She has had brown eyes and a lion zodiac tattoo on her right shoulder. An unknown music symbol on her left thigh. She has been diagnosed with schizophrenia and is mentally unstable, has suicidal thoughts. She left 540 Pennsylvania Avenue in Irwin approximately 1400 hours today.
Child endangerment, Irwin Police.
She may be en route to Georgia, Colorado, Missouri, or Philadelphia. She abducted two children from the father that has custody, a two-year-old female by the name of Hadia Muhammad, and a four-month-old female by the name of Hanaya Muhammad.
She's described as a 5-foot-tall, 4 inches, a 22-year-old black female. Her date of birth, 8/14/1996, with brown eyes. A female has a lion zodiac tattoo on her right shoulder, and an unknown music symbol tattoo on her left thigh.
Is having suicidal thoughts. Only 1,400 hours today. And is driving a 2014 white Chevy Equinox with Colorado registration, Victor Quebec Mike 776. Again, that's going to be a white Chevy Equinox, Colorado registration, Victor Quebec Mike 776. She may be en route to Georgia, Colorado, Missouri, or Philadelphia. She took her two children, whom the father has custody of, a two-year-old female by the name of Adia Muhammad, and a four-month-old female by the name of Ania Muhammad. Amber Alert is being processed by State Police Greensburg. If seen, stop and hold, use caution, and contact this center or Irwin Police. Small County Department of Public Safety, 1942.